tonight. Cropsey is gonna get what he deserves. Remember what he did to you, Snoop?
Yeah.
And when he beat up Jamie really bad for nothing? Billy says Cropsey's been getting away with this shit for years. If we pull this off, it'll be the biggest number Camp Blackfoot has ever seen. I wanna find out who's in, okay?
We're off.
Jamie, you with us?
Right.
Snoop?
Yeah, I'm in.
Billy?
What are you kidding? I can't stand that creep.
What about you?
As long as I get to see that motherfucker score.
Don't worry. Tonight's the night that we scare the shit out of Cropsey. Because when he wakes up, when he sees it, he's gonna have a heart attack.
He's gonna go crazy. He's gonna go crazy.
Okay, Billy. Let's see what you got.
Do it.
you're planning to go camping, don't. If you're looking forward to midnight swims, don't.
I'm gonna sneak on back to the campsite, get some matches, build us a hot fire.
Don't be long.
And if you're thinking about being with someone when no one can see you, don't. Because this summer, a legend of terror isn't just a campfire story anymore.
They say he smashed his way through the bunk room door, just a mass of flames. Burned alive, he cried out, "I will return! I will have my revenge!" He lives on whatever he can catch. Right now, he's out there, watching, waiting.
Who's there?
What happened one summer 5 years ago is about to happen again, and again, and again. The Burning.